Hi there, I'm Ivy from Twinkl.
Let's explore how to use this first, then, now addition stories matching activity.
Children can carefully cut out the images and corresponding number sentences ready to match.
The images provide a great opportunity for children to practice their counting accuracy. Children can further develop their knowledge of pictorial representations and number recognition by matching the images to the corresponding number sentence.
Once confident with this, children can cut up each picture and number and be encouraged to be as creative as possible by creating their own stories using the first, then, now template. This resource provides ample opportunities for children to develop their oracy skills by saying out loud what they can see in the picture using the first, then, and now captions to support them with starting their sentences. First, there were two little pigs. Then, the farmer went to market and bought two more. Now, he has four little pigs on his farm. Children can create as many stories as they like using the range of images and number sentences. Try placing the worksheet in a plastic wallet and using a dry white pen, children can reuse this resource again and again. I hope you found that useful. This resource is also available for children working with subtraction number sentences. To discover this and many more of our early years maths resources, visit our Twinkl website. Thanks for watching.